DeMarcus. Welcome to your practice video for the week. We're going to start with our three scales, C major, D major, and D minor. Here's C. Switch to D major, we have to start on D, and then use F sharp and C sharp throughout. Switch to D melodic minor, we'll use F naturals on the way up. It's the same as D major, but with F natural. On the way down, C natural and B flat. For Musette detail practice, we'll start at the end of the piece, the four note slurs. Start by playing the notes separately with a half bow on each note. Pro tip, it can sound even more in tune if you keep your one down the whole time. Okay, level two is four stopped notes in each bow. Level three is four note slurs, four slurred notes in each bow. Then, for a challenge, try fading it to three quarters or half a bow by moving your fingers faster. Now, once you listen to me play Musette all the way through, you'll be ready to practice it. Turn to your music and give it a shot. Talk to you later, DeMarcus. Have a good week.